Hi there. In this question, we are asked to calculate the mass percent of NaCl.